Tonight's show is dedicated to Jane Warren, an avid musical theater member and an amazing woman. She passed tonight shortly before 7, leaving behind many happy memories, along with an amazing son, Fred Strickland, Mrs. Strickland's husband. Normally, he mixes our sound for our show, but tonight he's at his mother's side. He's on his way now to the show to be with the kids, just as his mother would have wanted. And so, Jane, wherever you are, this show is for you. Thank you.
Thank you. pay you off for the day. Collect your bits and pieces there and be on your way.
You've given me half of a Theater Man debt. This handful of tin wouldn't buy my sweat.
You broke the law. Is that what people do see? Why should you get the same as honest men like me?
Now I know how freedom feels. A jailer always at your heels is the law. This piece of paper in my hand that keeps me cursed throughout the land, it is the law. Like a cur, I walk the street, the dirt beneath their feet.
Come and serve, for you are weary.
Lifetime of despair, and yet he trusted me. The oath trusted me, he's done his bit of good. I played the grateful serf and thanked him like I should. But when the house was still, I got up in the night, took the silver, took my flight.
Take it on for a night. Turn your heart into
the lash upon the rack. Instead, he offers me my freedom. I feel my shame inside me like a man. He told me that I have a soul. How does he know what spirit comes to move my life? Is there another way to go? I am reaching, but I fall, and the night is closing in, and I stare into the void, to the whirlpool of my sin. I'll escape now from the world of Jean Valjean. Jean Valjean is nothing now, another story must
child. What's the matter with that? and their words inviting. There was a time when love was blind, and the world was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time.
might have known there is always a man. Lovely lady, come along and join us, lovely lady.
Thank you.
old as you are. Memory stirs, you make me think of a man from years ago. A man who broke his parole. He disappeared. Forgive me, sir, I would not dare.
Say what you must, don't leave it there.
I have only known one other who can do what you have done. He's a convict from the chain gang. He's been 10 years on the run. But he couldn't run forever. We have found his hideaway. And he's just been re-arrested. He comes to court today. Well, of course he now denies it. You'd expect that of a con. But he couldn't run forever. No, not even Jean Valjean.
He thinks that man is me. You knew him at a glance. The stranger he has found, this man could be my chance. What should I save his hide? What should I right this wrong? When I have come so far, and struggled for so long. If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers, they all look to me. Can I abandon them? How will they live if I am not free? If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am dead. Who am I? Can I condemn myself to slavery? Pretend I do not see his agony. This sinner sent to bath my face, go to judgment in my place. Who am I? Can I conceal myself forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man. Who am I?
scheme, as well as on my life.
Thank you.
Seldom do you see an honest man like me, a gent of good intent, who's content to be master of the yes, doling out the charm, ready with a handshake and an helping. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir, customers appreciate a palm favor, glad to do a friend a favor. Doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing gets enough and everything's got a little price. Master of the yes, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve him of a stew or two. Plotter in the wine, making up the weight, picking up the knickers and they call it straight. Everybody plots the landlord, everybody boos a friend. I do whatever pleases Jeeves when I leave him in the end. Master of the yes, quick to catch your eye. Lay down your load, unlace your boots, and rest from the round. This winter time, travel's a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, but nothing's overlooked. Dear life, sand, juice, fall, food beyond compare. Mix it in a mixer and pretend it's beef. Liver of a cat, filling up the sausages with this and that. Royalty is occupied. A reasonable chat is just a little extra on the side.
To take Cosette up. to do, what to say. Shall you carry your treasure away? What a gem, what a pearl. Beyond rubies is our little girl. How can we speak of debt? Let's not ask for darling Colette.
Colette!
Colette! Dear Fantine, gone to rest. Have we done for her child what is best? Shed our bread, shed each bone. Treated her like she's one of our own. Like our own. Now leads the party blow. Let's not talk of bargains or bones or greed. Now may I say, we are agreed.
Then to one point, then not bad. If she had to sell off my money, let's all dare cross the sea. Like the city are explosive, monsieur. Not that we want the seal. It's no more than we Christian must do.
One thing more, one small doubt. There are treacherous people about. No offense, please reflect. Your intentions may not be correct. No more words. Here's your price. 1500 for your sacrifice. Come, Cosette, say goodbye. Let us seek out some friendlier sky. Thank you both for Cosette. It won't take you too long to forget.
The bargain cry.
Find it looks like these.
Looks like the way you fill your heart.
Oh, I'm the one. Thank you.